Vanquish.
Like this, sir.
Still coming, Andy.
Fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
We're clear.
Area clear.
All clear.
Area clear.
all clear.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
In the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo. Advance through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No. When we did try it out, that rat literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human nested.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
Yeah.
Explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up. Fire in the hole!
You're safe to detonate now.
Move! Move on through!
Enemies ahead.
They won't be for long.
Relax. We take them on here, and we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
DARPA eggheads.
Everybody, back up! Mobile mode!
That thing's running the show?
That thing is called a jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive, easily capable of destroying a life bunker.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You got any better ideas?
Explosives are set.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
My 7 is fixed.
Explosive set. Take cover.
Good. Now get out of there, Sam. I'll let you know when you're outside the blast radius. You're safe to detonate now.
Out of there. Everyone come on through.
Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
Clear.
Great shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait. Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Damn!
We got our eyes over here!
Defend the lift! Mark 7-2, is that railgun ready?
We're good to go, Bravo 6!
Then shoot the damn thing!
Sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
RI's coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
All clear.
Should be okay.
pretty good for now.
He added thrusters. Might as well have put a big fucking spoiler on the damn thing.
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Hacking now!
What do I do when I get up top?
There should be a freight transport on the highest level platform. Try hacking it.
Okay, let's head for that platform.
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs in there, up a level.
Headed there now.
That's the staircase.
Gotcha. Place is overrun.
They're jamming the control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Funny. We were gonna get rid of them anyway.
Let's go, Bravo! Get to the back of this thing!
This is gonna be fun.
We'll take them out before they get on board.
Swarm of enemies below you.
Out fucking stead.
Thank you.
switching on your six.
Defensive positions!
You think we shook them off?
Seems like it.
Coming your way.
Enemy?
No other possibility, Sam. If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Rid of the RIs. Your turn.
Relax. We're already clear on my end.
Looks like we're in the clear.
Works for me. In the area?
Nothing on the scanner.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You think they'd come running from a bird like you, Burns?
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead!
Here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
I'm showing enemy forces in the adjacent building.
There are enemies in every building.
Large troop transport inbound.
Where are they coming from?
Everywhere.
This is a damn hornet's nest.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit.
Ah!
You're last year's model! Elena, take control of this thing.
gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out! Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central buildings in the colony sit a ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strike?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dead Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
Fun.
You want us to breach that thing?
The directional transmitters are on top of Grand Hill. No other way to get up there but to hump it.
If it was easy, we'd have already done it.
That container's on the move.
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Line them up and knock them down.
Thank you.
registering empty.
Thanks for the backup!
We're at the gate! Setting charges now!
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate!
Reinforcements if they all fucking die before they get here!
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing! Find it and concentrate fire!
OPSEC, we're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We aren't fighting in this thing. I give you the order to land.
Yes, sir.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F-28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
This will come in handy. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
The Gorgies just keep coming! There's no stopping them!
Don't waste your time on those soup cans! Just aim for the Romanovs! Don't stop, dammit! Keep moving!
Elena, take care of the door locks.
Roger. Unlocked.
All right, move out.
Super 35.
Super 35. Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual. We shook the enemy and we're approaching your location.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35, we'll rendezvous there.
Affirmative, Bravo 6. The bridge is down. You can cross now.
Enemies breaching from below.
Everyone to the central plaza.
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Enemies are entering the plaza.
Keep your distance and return fire!
On the other side. There's an elevator on the other side. Take it up to the highway.
Gotcha. They aren't letting up, are they?
Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
There's too much rubble blocking the road, sir!
Someone blow that shit up!
Enemy fire incoming!
These assholes are going down first!
Down and get your head straight. Then we take down that rubble.
that thing's course.
On it, Sam.
Nice shot, Sam.
You need to take out those searchlights before they spot you. I've pinpointed them on radar.
Okay, slow down the monorail so I can take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can. There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make sure they don't hear you as well.
Not a problem. Nice shot, Sam. Enemy disabled. Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. Enemy disabled. Nice shot, Sam. Sam, great shot. Sam, great shot. Nice shot, Sam. Shot, sir. Enemy disabled. Enemy disabled. Nice shot, Sam.
Well done, Sam. You left them none the wiser.
I'll take this.
Something's blocking your path, Sam. The enemy RIs must have put it there.
Explosives should do the trick. Explosives are set.
You need to place another set of charges.
Explosives set.
Get back from that barricade. I'll let you know when you're out of the flash range. Down, Sam. Get back to the monorail. The Creon is headed for the center of the colony. It's in landing position.
Roger. I'm off at the next station and after it.
We'll be right back.
stable Freon plate!
Nice to know who will be ending up roast.
Opening fire on the Freon!
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hull of the Freon.
This will come in handy.
We're at the transport truck.
Wait, why is the suit overheating? Figure it out. Fast.
Hold on. You're too close to the blast phase at the Freon's
entrance. It looks like the Freon is launching more RIs. We're on target. Preparing to launch the wire gun now.
Yeah.
Can you see the building in the distance?
Yeah.
That's the Grand Coulee Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right, you lead the way.
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper to the head. Another elevator you can use.
I'm almost there.
Enemy RIs seem to be readying for a siege and have the place locked down.
These RIs are starting to get on my goddamn nerves.
Juice.
The elevator is there. Hurry up and get on board.
Disengage targets and regroup on the elevator. Go, now!
Thank you.
should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying?
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go! This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the dam complex.
You mean, try not to fry myself.
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right.
In a zero gravity zone. Take caution.
Roger.
I don't have time for this.
Damn cockroaches, aren't they? This'll come in handy.
Roger.
after, but it'll do.
Locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
That buzzard up there is starting to piss me off.
There should be a Gatling gun off to the left of the buzzard's position.
Nice. Heading there now.
Enemies, closing in from behind you.
Got him. This part of the colony, Grassy?
Yeah, but I have no idea what it's like now.
Better than nothing. Elena, do you have any idea on force strength?
Sam, the electromagnetic interference is building up. I'm not sure how much longer I can provide op support.
Not a good time to be saying that.
I'll do what I can to keep you apprised.
I'm counting on it.
Opening!
Lock and load. We might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution.
Bow! Get me a position on that thing!
Be careful! Look it up!
Stay alert and watch your corner! You should be okay!
You make it sound so easy!
Get to work on the door, then.
The control room is up ahead!
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassy, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Thank you.
God damn it!
Move!
Thank you.
Thank you.